Welcome to Toe Hill Studio. My name is Kendall Kessler. Please like and subscribe. I put up painting demos and studio tours. This is Fall Yellow. It is my most recent wildflower painting. Been working on these. I'm on the third one now. And after that, I'm going to move on to something else. But real pleased with how this turned out. This was from a neighbor's wildflower garden, which is really nice to see. As it was starting to wind down for the season, I was seeing just really wonderful patterns in the flowers. Wildflower paintings can be great, but if it's all bunched together, then for me there's not enough of a design. But I took these files and worked from them and built up something that I think is very expressive. And if you look at that white flower, it really kind of becomes the focal point. And as I said before, usually in art, in paintings, there is a focal point, but not always. And the yellow flowers are just making such a beautiful rhythmic movement. That's why I call it Follow the Yellow. If you start at the left corner, you can't help but just follow those yellow flowers up to the magenta ones, the white ones, and the blue ones. And the surface is really something. It is the most intense surface I think I've ever done in an oil painting. Constant change of color and brushwork. And I'm real pleased with the frame that I have it in. This is a 20 by 16 painting. It's one of my medium-sized paintings. All three of these are going to be that size. And they are, of course, available in my Etsy site, my website, other sites. And on one site, Fine Art America, you can get wall art prints of this, large and small. I know I'm really pitching a sale today, but I always say I live to paint, but I can't take them with me. So I will always mention that I am here to sell these works. Thank you very much for watching.